$1,800, Janet.
$1,800, Ruth.
$8,200. Oh, sorry, $1,800.
$1,650,
$2,600, and $1,800.
$1.
That's a retail price. $4,154. Yeah, Brian. Is thing one and thing two is up there in the corner,
yeah!
Right there. George, it's kind of all the way up here. He's hoping to win something good. We got something good for him.
Yeah, you know, thing one, thing two. You know what thing three is?
What's that?
It's your brand new car. It's the Nissan Juke S. Featuring 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, plus carpeted floor mats, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Nissan Juke.
Thank you, Rachel. How about that, man?
That's awesome.
How about that? Now, to get this car, we're playing this game called Lucky 7. I'm going to show you the first number and the price of the car. First number is a 2. Now, here's $7 for you. That's the lucky $7. You're going to give me the next numbers and the price of the car. For every number you're off, I'm going to take a dollar away. Now, you can't lose all of them, because at the end of the game, you have to have at least $1 left to buy the car. We're selling for just $1 today.
Okay.
Low, low price,
low
$1. But you have to be careful, because you have four numbers to give me, but you only have $6 to lose.
Okay.
So you can't be too far off on each one, all right? So the next number is a Nissan Juke S. How about a 4? A 1. There's half your dough. There's three of them gone. Three numbers, $3. You got to be super close on each one.
6.
6, please. 8. I'll take $2. You still have a dollar left. Two numbers to give me. One, you can only be off by one. The other one has to be exact.